Hi everyone, and welcome back to Crafting with Gertie. And today we're using Paisley and Posey. Okie dokie. I've already mounted some of the stamps, so let's get crack-a-lacking. So first of all, you will need 2 pieces of cardstock, which is 3 7/8 by 5 5/8, and then a piece of black cardstock which measures 5 7/8 by 8 1/4, scored at 4 1/8. So we'll put our middle piece in first. Like so. This piece, and we need a bit of scrap-a-dooby. And we're using a versified ink pad. Okay, so I'm not doing it in any particular order. I'm just throwing it on, as they say. That's that. Then I think we shall go with the big flower. That doesn't matter. None of this matters. If it don't stamp, it don't stamp. I ain't losing sleep over it. What's the point? It's a bit of card. Leafage. Small leaf. Like so. The little flower. Just a quick, simple card. Where shall I go? Is that it? That's that. Okay. So we'll need a piece of scrap-a-dope. Pinch that block. I shall clean all these when I've finished. And I think I shall have to our wonderful friend. Put that there. Shall I put a bit of black around it? Yes. I will stick this. Leaving a bit of a border all the way around. Can't do it that way. Like so. Stick this up. So you won't even know that that was there. So I've done a little bit of a ribbon and I could put that there and you won't even know. So that's what we're going to do. So some little less them down actually. Move it easier. Bling shall we very straight. I can put that then. I can go there. Are we straight? Yeah, we're straight. card base, bit of gluage, I think it's finally run out. Oh no, it hasn't. There's still a bit of life in it. Place that. Place that there. There you go. Black and white theme. So, I hope you enjoyed. I know it's a quick video, but hey ho, donkey riding. So, right then, I'll see you guys soon. And thank you for watching. Thumbs up and a share would be awesome. Totally awesome, dude. So, thanks a lot. Bye.